My name is Sarah Walker. I'm from the New Zealand National Olympic Committee and I represent the sport of BMX. At 8 years old, I watched the 96 Olympics and was inspired to one day represent my country at the Olympic Games. To get to the Olympics, I tried countless team and individual sports, but never in my wildest dreams did I think that BMX would take me there. Being inspired by the Olympics as a child changed my life. And now as an adult, the opportunity to change the lives of others is exciting. During my time on the UCI BMX Commission, I've enjoyed being part of decisions that are changing the sport of BMX for the better, including discussions around the rule book and equal pay. I've challenged the BMX Commission with questions, ideas, and solutions, and I'm excited to do the same with the IOC Athletes Commission. It isn't about representing my sport, it's about representing you, your sports and your countries, and I'm not afraid to make sure that you're heard. As athletes, we spend blocks of 4 years looking at the big picture, using each training and competition to get stronger, faster and more skilled, so that when the Olympics come, we're as prepared as we can be, physically, mentally and emotionally. As much as we like to think the Olympics are about us, the athletes, the Olympics has a big picture of its own. To be part of the Athletes Commission would allow me to make sure that the Olympics can work towards its big picture, while making sure it still feels like it's all about us, the athletes.